Deacon.
Yes, blood.
Good. I hope they bleed to death. It's the third time in 2 months. There are 47 bulbs in the letter G. It's $3.10 a pop. That's $145.70 every time. That's an additional 13 dinners I gotta sell just to float. Are you listening to me?
Yes, sir.
Half our take is from the interstate. You drive by, you look up.
Not exactly a happy meal.
Hey, Deke.
Yes, sir.
You remember a punk named J.J. Kendricks robbed the Quick Mart? We've got a witness who ID'd him, but she's getting the guilts. All she knows for certain is that he was wearing a really nice pair of boots, fancy stitching. Unforgettable, she says. But Kendricks is a suspect in a robbery down in L.A.
Down in L.A.?
Yeah. Is this headed somewhere?
Yep.
And so are you. There's a prelim day after tomorrow with a motion to dismiss. You drive to L.A. and bring back the bloodstained boots. She IDs them, and the judge sets a trial date.
The blood, they definitely ran the ABO on the blood.
That's correct.
I mean, this is a DA problem, Captain, not ours.
Oh, no, it's our problem. No evidence, no conviction. I got nobody else.
Yes, sir.
Look at me like that. You the one been gone for the last 2 weeks. I'll see you tonight. I'm here to pick up seized evidence. Property said it was here.
Yeah. Excuse you. Evidence is here, but it's not leaving without a signature. Uh-uh, not yours. I need authorization from homicide to release.
There's a preliminary tomorrow.
Not my problem. Captain Ferris put a lock on this item for testing.
So had he been tested?
Don't I know it. He wants it retested. Become a thing.
So I hear.
Hey, look, you give me a signature and you can walk out of here wearing the damn things for all I care.
Hey, hey.
Is this yours?
Yeah, unhook it.
You blocked me in.
Why didn't you just ask me to move it?
Because I don't have time. You want special treatment? Go back to Kern County.
Unhook it.
These cases are city, communities, our citizens, and above all else, these innocent victims deserve no less.
I don't know how many times we have to tell you this. Take it out of the file. Thank you.
We're asking for your help. If anyone has seen or heard anyone,
Carl. I see Brother Love. Salvation show still in operation.
Everybody needs a little faith, even you.
Got yourself a new disciple.
Great detective, great guy. Should listen in, you might learn something on both counts.
Anyway.
The lab called. Are you leaving town when you're done?
You want to take me to dinner?
Want you out of here. They'll run the test first thing in the morning, and if there's no match, you're gone.
Tomorrow's no good, my CO told me.
I called your CO.